All right, here we are going to talk about the assembly line, and it is linked with products producing a particular product. And there is a chain in it, okay? It's like a process through which a particular product go through or passes. So it is like a system of putting a product together in which the item passes through different stages. Each stage has a specific task and adds or completes some aspect of the product.